What's up, fam bam? It's your girl Shay
and Tay
in London. We are doing a mukbang for some country fried chicken, macaroni and cheese, and
greens.
Collard greens. Y'all know I like my macaroni and cheese. If y'all didn't know, now you know.
Hey, mama.
Oh, my macaroni and cheese got
okay, so I saw the message from Rainbow Queen. And I'm like, And I saw that you said you missed us. We've been gone because we've been trying to figure out real life stuff and trying to move and all this good stuff. So that's why we've been kind of gone. I'm kind of like tired. It is like I said it was gonna be. But I'm tired of living in this apartment that we're in. I'm like so ready to move. But that's why we've been gone, because we've been trying to figure out how to move and where to move. Taking care of that real life business. Trill.
Yeah.
You know where my house is at? I'm telling you, on the table. Thank you. I can't even get it out.
Do y'all see that?
People are like, ew. It's good.
Hey,
prank. Oh, hush it. It's good for you. It is. Spice is good for your heart. They're good to me. There you go. Smooth it up. I'm gonna get some of this. Let me show you our tea drink. Right here. She's drinking it straight out the bottle. So not this way. Excuse me. I hate I don't have nothing to hold up. My face. So y'all can see what I'm doing. Yeah, this is country fried chicken. We was gonna do country fried steak, but let's just do this one first.
But they jacked us because they made the picture look good. Mm. Or just chicken patties.
She
ready for that piece?
Mm-hmm. She
dropped
it. Or just a tiny piece. Yeah, that's 2 cents worth of chicken dropped on the floor.
Okay.
If you put the chicken fried steak, chicken fried, country fried chicken, the greens, and the macaroni on the spoon, eat together, fire. gonna try it?
What
is it? Oh. Like.
I did it.
Oh, good. Cause my mama. How do y'all eat y'all fish fry, chicken or steak? And you cut it up in slices and then eat it, or do you have a hole and then cut it while you eat, like me?
What kind of size do y'all have with it? I know some of the mashed potatoes are made.
We gotta get it, Mama. Tay has some shocking on her plate that y'all probably won't believe it.
The camera cut off, as always.
When can we ever make a straight out video? Do you know? Oh, y'all want to see them? I probably saw it already. But look, that huge amount of macaroni and cheese, it was bigger than that. She got the macaroni challenge going on. Y'all think she can make it? Come on, Joelle. Your plate disgusts me. For real, for real. Because I got a gut feeling. You hold this. I'm not going to say why I do. Come around this way. Okay, Mumu. Okay, that's all. Because your ass, I mean, your butt had a lot this time. Jelly, you still want some more? You love that macaroni too? Oh! We all say happy birthday to Jalen. Today is his birthday. Let me say happy birthday. She like, give me that food. You say no happy birthday. I said, give me that food.
I'm trying to get it, Lulu.
I can't wait till Nana get older. I look back on the video. I was a greedy baby. Momo, chill out. She drank like this, and she just had a whole entire bottle. Like, she's screaming like her stomach is all the way on E. It may not be, but she got something in her stomach. Good girl. I know, I'm just playing. Is there any baby whispers on here? Y'all know what she's saying?
Hey, anybody?
She's gone.
What?
You're so crocodile alone. I said she gone. I look down at your crocodile like this. Yo, London, I was eating ice cream yesterday, right? I can't tell the story. She's like, Mom, let me clap. She's like, you tell the story, I'm gonna clap back. I can't tell y'all the story, never mind. I don't want her clapping back at me, y'all. When London clap back, she get real angry for your eyelids when you sleep. Bite your cheeks. She scratch your face. Man. Whew.
I thought I was.
That hot sauce is not that hot. Get your ass out of here. Here, drink your drink, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
That don't look like
a
soggy,
right? Look at this greedy ass motherfucker. I mean, look at this greedy girl. I forgot we hadn't cursed no more. Look at that. That don't make no sense. Well, I'm all done, y'all.
Yeah, she got to sleep. She's all back on my plate.
Huh?
She's gonna say you scooped it all on my plate, but I don't want to eat it.
No. You got the no-no, huh? I have my... Stop! Get you another piece of macaroni. Dylan, you better hurry up for London and tear up all this macaroni and cheese and you ain't gonna have none. Are you sure you have some more? Here, come get it now. Give you a tiny bit. I hope y'all enjoyed the mukbang. I enjoyed eating with you guys. I sure did. Oh, Jalen, stop. Wait. Oh. Come tell them to tell you happy birthday. You gotta wave and say thank you. I don't think they can see you because you know you're so little.
Thank you.
Foolie lips. But yes. Today is his birthday. He turned 7 years old today. And he still looks like a little shrimp. Too much stuff. Get out! Get out! She up here. And she be over here eating hot Cheetos and hot, what you call them things? Hot salsa on her. This, you trying to lick it. This ain't no white. You shouldn't be trying to eat white teeth anyway. Excuse me. Stop hitting me. I beat you up. But yeah. In a minute. Y'all gonna be telling London happy birthday because it's gonna be her first birthday in 10 days. She's gonna be 1 year old in 10 days. Say so, yay! Clap, 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 mama. Clap, clap, yay. Clap, yay!
Say no.
Tay turned into a Sunny D Lighthead.
And then after London, my daddy's gonna be my daddy.
And she's gonna be 45.
No.
I'm gonna be
45. Oh. It's okay, Grandma. You can tell them these are fam bam. You can tell them. Okay, let me tell y'all. In all reality, Tay is my grandma. I just dyed her roots. I just dyed her roots. And, you know, look at her hair back here. It's dyed because. Let me show y'all. Because I be dyeing her hair because she don't want nobody to see her roots. But this is Grandma Tay Tay. This is my grandma. This is my best friend. My grandmother. You want to talk to Grandma? You say hi, Grandma. Say hi. You see? London knows. Now drink your castor oil, Grandma. So you can be regular. Just kidding. You done? Okay, you guys, we done. We hope you enjoy. Make sure you thumb up this video, comment down below, and subscribe and share with your friend, your auntie, your sister, your cousin, your mama, your daddy, your brother, anybody who likes to cook. And who likes to eat. And I'm going to start doing some story times on here too. So yeah. I got some tea to spill. I said tea. Not something you like. Anyway. Love.
Peace.
And food! Oh. Come on! What happened?
I heard you press the button.
I didn't press the damn button. What are you fucking you talking about?
You smiling at me, you
did. I'm smiling because I can. That's what God gave me smile. That's what God gave me smile bones for.
Bravo.
He did. He gave me small bones. Smile. You can't with me if you wanted to. These expensive. These is red bottles. These is bloody shoes. You can't hang around my block. You a groupie. You can't come around my way. You don't you hang around my spot. Love me. You love me. You love me. I was trying to catch you in bloopers, but you f***ed it all up, so. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Those who are subscribed to the main channel, little prank. I'm coming your way soon. Little prank. Yep. I'm gonna prank that quick, grandma, before I not give you your damn heart pills tonight. grandma, put your sag bags up. Sorry, grandma. Grandma got dementia. She be losing her mind sometimes. Her things be slipping out, and she don't even know what be happening. Cause she got that dementia. Look at her poking her grandbaby in the belly. She trying to say, "Get me away from grandma." You want me to get you away from grandma? Let me save you. Yeah, save you from grandma. All right, you guys, for real this time, we're gone. Peace.
Mama.
Yeah. Come on, fat girl. Grandma, shut up so I can end the video.